Hi guys, so let's learn Don't Go Breaking My Heart by Backstreet Boys, who are back in action. Right, so this song basically has a very repetitive motif, which is just four chords, which just happen pretty much throughout the song, except the bridge section, which I'll tell you. And the motif is at a very interesting rhythmic phrasing, which I'm also going to tell you. So let's first look at the chords. The chords are A minor, G major, C over E, and then F. So what happens is, in the span of one bar, you need to play all these four chords. One E and two E and breaking my heart. So then you hold on to this F chord for an entire bar. So for an entire bar, there's nothing. Let me just show that to you again. Right? You saw that? So it's a very irregular movement of chords. Generally, when you have a four chord progression, it's basically going to be every chord evenly, right? Two counts, or four counts, four counts. In this case, it's very unevenly placed. So let me just show you guys how you can count it. So the first thing you need to keep going in your mind is the 16th note pulse, where the beat is getting divided by four. So 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and... So the first chord, A minor, comes in at the 2. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a... Right? So these are how the four chords come in. And the last chord, F, will be held every time it's pressed. So you hold it... Every alternate bar, there's just no chord. It's just the sustain of the F chord, which is going on for the bar. So that's again 1E and a, 1E and A minor, G, C with E bass, F. Okay, and these notes, these chords rather, G and F, are on the off beat. That means you're going to play them at the of the bar. That's a little trickier than the and. And would have been tan, tan, tan. 1E and a tan, 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 tan. Like that would have been normal. This one's a bit more interesting, where he goes tan, 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 tan. So that's 2E and a. So 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. In my heart, break again. 1E and tan, 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 tan. In my heart, break in my heart. Dun, 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 dun. Breaking my heart. Dun, 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 dun. And those are the hits which you need to do on the piano. So I'm just going to show you this with a shaker, so you get a feel of what I'm doing. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 3E. So you get a feel of that, right? 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 3E. My heart. 1E and... Na 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 na. Right? And the left hand could basically... One rhythm is you can just copy the right hand. 1E and... And hold it. Happens in the verse as well as the pre-chorus as well as the chorus. So it happens pretty much in every section of the song, right? Let's go through that a little slower if possible. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a...
Breaking my heart, breaking my heart. 1E and a... Na, 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 na.
And hold every chord till the next chord comes into play. 1E and a... Especially that F chord.
In my heart,
F.
In my heart. Dun, 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 dun.
And there's one additional thing which they do, which is that synth line, which happens at the pre-chorus as well as the chorus, where it gets very loud. That's just this hook which I wrote here. F, E, C, A. So that's at every 16. 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E. So what you could do, you could play the bass notes in the left hand, right?
Baby, don't go breaking my heart, breaking my heart.
So dun 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 dun, right? So that's option one. Option two is you could play the chords themselves. So, those are the two variations. One is with chords. The other is with that synth lick. Right? And if you're finding it difficult to play the entire chords, you can just play the bass notes of the chord. So, it requires a little bit of independence between the right hand and the left hand. Also, do follow the shapes or the voicings or the inversions of the chords which I've written. These are just other ways to play the chord in a more easier or sometimes a more catchier way as the song demands. So from what I heard in the song, it's EAC for A minor, DGB for G major, EGC for C major with an E bass. That's very important. So it's C major chord without the C, it's with the E. Okay, A minor, G major, C with E, F major, normal F major. Right, and there's one small section which happens basically once in the song. That's the bridge, which is this part. So, na 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 na. That's C major, D minor, A minor, F. Then C major, D minor, and then stay on A minor, right? And this last D minor is interesting because it has an added 4. Na, 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 na. So it's D minor with a G. Na, 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 na. And again, just hold it. C, D, A minor. Pretty much that's the idea. So I would first advise you guys to follow like if you have a shaker with you, just try and keep the timing going, chaka 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 chaka, right? So that is extremely important. And when you practice this song, try to do it with the maybe one hand and shaker, and then you can do it with two hands, or you can just try to say it, one E and or chaka chaka. Could definitely work for you. So you can have that shaker approach going on. And I've mentioned this very clearly in a lesson of mine where I've talked about how you can count a 16th note phrase very well with a very popular A.R. Rahman song. So we'll share that link in the description. Do head over and check that out if you feel you're having some problems with counting. And if you need to play 16th notes also with a little bit of, what do you say, a little bit of enjoyment, right? So that's about it, guys. So this is Don't Go Breaking My Heart by the Backstreet Boys. Hope you found the lesson useful. And as always, see you in the next one. Cheers.